Hello kids, good morning. How are you all? Very good. I hope you all are good and safe at your home. So students, today we are doing English. In English, four questions are there. Okay. So first question number first is fill in the blanks using A and N. You all know very well where to use A and where to use N. You all know, right? Where to use A or N? Yes.
Down in your copy and send it to the group and I'll check it. Okay.